Today we're going to talk about injectors and whether or not you should take on the task of rebuilding your injector. The injector is a highly precise measuring device that measures and injects the fuel into your combustion chamber and your diesel engine. Because it is such a highly machined component in the engine, it isn't recommended to take this task on at home. It needs to be done in a well-established, clean, environmentally controlled clean room, almost as sterile as an operating room in a hospital. The temperature of the room and the air cleanliness is key. That's why when you visit one of these injector or fuel pump rebuilding sites, you will see warnings and cautions to stay clear of the rooms because they don't want to introduce foreign materials that could be airborne or even on the, if you walk it in on the floor so that it doesn't dry out and get suspended in the air as they're trying to calibrate these precise components for your diesel engine. There is metered amounts of fuel, as I said, that are injected into the combustion chamber through the orifices. The orifices are located on the nozzle end of the injector. They are put in at a certain angle. So in other words, the angle of fuel that is injected into the combustion chamber has a degree of how it's angled into that combustion chamber. In some of the pistons, there is a bowl that is designed into that piston, and that fuel enters into that cup or that bowl on the top of the piston at a certain angle for efficiency to reduce the smoke and its burning capability or its ability to provide the power stroke. Thinking about rebuilding the injector at your home, in your garage or whatever, really isn't recommended. It'll definitely cost you twice as much. Say for instance, you're gonna replace the cups on it. You might be able to get the cups for the injector, put a new cup in it, and you think, well, I'm good, I got it all. I restored its original angle for the fuel to be injected into the cylinder and to reduce the orifice size to its original size, but it has to be then metered, and the metering will change. And how that is accomplished, there's an orifice under these screens, and that orifice is selected so that it measures the correct amount that is being injected into the combustion chamber. So again, if you need fuel system repair, I would definitely not recommend doing it at home. I would recommend having a reputable supplier or repair facility doing it for you.